Ah, Devlin. Welcome to the underworld. What do you think of all this?
It's a hell of an operation you got here. I can see you command the respect of these people.
Respect may be, but loyalty is harder to come by. That's what I wanted to talk to you about. I have a problem that needs fixing.
Does this problem have a name?
Oui. Francine. She was to be my wife.
You got a problem with your lady friend? Talk to the barman. I don't deal with ex-girlfriends.
Allow me to explain. Before the occupation, I was a foreman in a motorcycle factory. The Nazis ordered the factory converted to manufacture weapons for the German military. Some of the men refused to obey the order. Those men ended up down here.
Where does Francine come into this?
I kept a list of informants, working men who risked their lives to pass us information on German war production. Francine stole it. She sold us out to the Germans.
Why?
I heard whispers about Francine and a German. She was fucking him behind my back.
What else does she know?
Enough to get us all killed. That bitch could never keep her leg shut or her mouth.
I'll take care of it.
One more thing, Devlin. Francine wears a locket. It was a gift from me. I want it back.
I'll see what I can do.
Francine is a singer. She's performing at an outdoor concert not far from here. I want this business finished tonight.
Just on the next one.
So sorry.
Thank you.
la propreté est la marque de tout bon citoyen. Une mauvaise hygiène civile ne sera pas tolérée.
Now we're talking.
severely punished.
Here's the locket you wanted. I'm glad to be rid of the damn thing.
You have my gratitude, Irishman. I hope you won't allow misplaced feelings of guilt to poison this happy moment.
You're a hard-hearted son of a bitch, Mingo.
Thank you. If it isn't the Angel of Death himself, I thought I felt a chill in the air.
Cut the bullshit, Mingo. I didn't come here to listen to you flap your jaws.
Very well. I looked inside Francine's locket. The one you brought me after.
I know the one.
Do you know what I found?
A picture of yourself.
Not me! That blue-eyed devil. The German that Francine took to her bed.
I told you before, adultery is none of my concern.
Ah, but this man concerns us all. He is head of military security in the industrial sector. Even now he hunts us, driven by his mad thirst for revenge.
Kill a man's woman, you take that risk.
She was my woman, not his!
Shut it! She was a Nazi spy, Mingo! Now get a hold of yourself.
This Nazi captain! They call him the Wolf. He hunts rebels for sport. It is only a matter of time before he finds this place and ties a rope around all our necks.
Then we'll find him first.
I already sent a team of my best men to hunt down this wolf. If you go now, you can catch up with them.
What's the score?
We have that Nazi bastard trapped. But those damn snipers won't let us get close enough to finish the job!
This must be the place. Well, that was easy. red stuff's supposed to stay on the inside. Should do it. Now then.